So what we need to do is refurb, fully refurb this. Let's see, everything works fine, yeah. Flex seems to work fine. Vibration, yes. Good. Turn it off. Let's disassemble.
So check regression, mega cam, touch, speaker, speaker R, 2K from cam, and that's it.
Yep. Housings, really good housings. Protected everything. They can't complete. So all I need to do is just a board swap. Really easy. It has protection for camera lens. Quite easy. Just need a few adjustments, so you'll see in real time what we need to change. It'll be vibration. Take the battery off. I need to heat the housing first. I'll leave it for 1 minute, 90 degree. That should be fine. So let's check what else is missing. Got this, got everything. This, got the buttons. It's just a battery. That should be fine. Let's heat it up. For like as I told. As I said, just 1 minute. That time I can prepare this later. As you can see, it's not hard enough, otherwise it will come off easy. If you feel any smell like damaged batteries, then you need to replace it, otherwise it's gonna overheat the board. You need to be really careful with this, not to play with. In the meantime, I'll take this support here. I need to move it. Like a board support here. Kind of lift the board a bit. Bit pressed. Some proper adhesive to put the battery back. If it's hot enough, it's gonna come off anyway. Okay, this should be fine. I'm not gonna put the battery now. I need to know this. Yes.
This camera, front camera, it's not in the media. Should I remove back and
put or front camera?
Different front camera.
Yeah, just take it off and just align it a bit. Should be fine. Yeah. Don't give it like that. It's not gonna. They're gonna return it. Would you buy the phone like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe for £10.
Okay.
Let's put the screws back. Let's line the battery. and press it. Take it off. Off, come on, to the right, wrong. I didn't pay attention.
Is it alright now?
Yes.
These forest.
What forest?
The forest with the...
Well,
see anyway.
Just give me a second, please. It's okay.
Is it alright?
Mm-hmm.
I tried a few times, but it works again the same way.
Huh? Just give me a second, please. I think the power button doesn't work on this housing. Yes, I need to replace it. Replace this. I'm going to just go down here. I'm going to do just what I mean. Yeah.